Well, this morning, we are checking in with the West Palm Beach family who sold their home here, and they are on the road to see all 50 states in an RV.
It is the trip of a lifetime. Their latest stops, Vermont and upstate New York.
This week, we've had a lot of fun in Vermont and upstate New York.
Here are some of the highlights.
Hey, guys. I didn't see you there. Right now, I'm in Lake Champlain, and it's pretty cool.
Bowling on an outdoor granite bowling alley, which is crazy, but that's what we're doing. And gutter ball.
Here we are at Fort Ticonderoga in New York. This fort saw two wars and five battles. The two wars were the American Revolution and the French and Indian War.
What a great lesson those kids are learning.
They don't have to be in school. They're learning history along the way.
Yeah.
We're going to be on the road with the Martins every Wednesday right here on WPBF 25 News Morning.
And you can track them on their journey with us by going to our website, WPBF.com. Their story and a link to their blog is right there on our homepage.